Good morning, guys. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 16. Look who I am.
Hi.
We're going to deliver cookies
and pecan pies. They're back here.
Really? Oh my gosh, that box is so cute. I'm gonna zoom in on it. Are you so impressed that I've stuck with it? That is so cute.
I am. I was wondering, I was going to ask you the other day.
I've stuck with it. I haven't missed one day.
That's wonderful.
Even when I really, really, really wanted to. I put up something. Do you like the new camera?
Oh, it is cute. When did you get
it? A few days ago. Like a week ago. Because my white one took a swim in some water. It was my fault. I put a water bottle in my purse and I thought it was closed and it wasn't. And I took it out and I was like, no! And it had such good footage on it. But luckily I managed to get the footage and now the camera just sucks.
It's super good light. I like it.
It looks really clear and it's really light.
I need one.
Are going to go drop off some cookies and then I have to run into CVS. And then we're gonna go eat.
Yes.
Today has been a day of like doing 9 million things. Has it been like that for you?
Yeah. I've been up since 6, getting my camera ready for school.
I definitely haven't been up since 6.
Then I went back to sleep.
A place that I've never been to. What's it called?
Shady Grove.
Shady Grove. Is it? Yeah. Shady Grove. I got a burger and fries. What'd you get?
Frito pie. We're trying to reach these candlestick holders. You can't reach them. You're getting close.
I wish there was something like stuck.
You're like touching it.
I'm touching it. They're stuck in that thing.
Is the thing heavy? Can you just pull it down? The box? Is it heavy?
Oh my god.
Okay, oh. I'm nervous.
Oh my god, it's heavy.
Okay, here, you hold this. I'll grab it.
It's heavy. You're gonna drop it. Oh my god, you did it.
I don't like this.
Oh my god. I can't believe we did it. You know what I like to say?
What?
Teamwork makes the dream work.
Okay, now we gotta
put
this
back.
It's so annoying.
I know, I told you. I need another one.
And an extra just in case.
Okay, so we are at the dollar store looking for stuff for Abigail to bake with for my mom, actually.
To make a
look at mom, did you see everything we just did for you?
Kids and all these girls.
Oh, seriously?
Why not say hi?
I just want to bring it home to mom. There are so many reasons to not fist souls.
Hey.
Hey.
You got a new camera, and most of all,
I've had it.
It's nothing like the last Bachelor.
Dad,
the thing is,
you need to come back because your fans love you.
It's all about me, Jake Famelka.
We are getting ready to do family Christmas pictures on the, what's today's date?
15th?
On the 15th.
Ready? Why am I seeing Chris, your hand? Move your hand from back there. It looks like it's behind Izzy's ass.
Dad, can you talk?
One, two, three.
Look at Bitsy in her bed.
I'm getting a shadow on Chris's face from Marina. You need to move over to
that sexy photographer.
All right. I like that.
Got all that goodness.
Ready?
One.
two, smile. Come on, there it is. I can make you smile, look at that.
Squeak. Got
it.
Okay,
that
I have to
move
you.
Ready? I'm trying to get
some of
the treat. Ready? Ooh. Okay, now get the dogs.
Come here, Sadie, look. They're gonna fight.
Oh. I don't see him.
Look, no,
see
we're not gonna
look.
See him yet.
Mom,
we're gonna. I'm gonna take a lot of pictures.
Mom, take it. Take it. Take
no,
it, take
Chris,
it.
Go.
Well, hurry, come on, take
get
it.
Get Betsy. No, you need Bits. Bits.
Take this. Betsy.
Say.
You wanna take a picture?
Say.
Mm-hmm. You wanna take a picture?
Say.
Just pick her up. She's not gonna bite you.
I know.
Yeah, you're scared of her.
They're both gonna fight.
No, they're not. Grab
they
one.
Are. Look. They're gonna fight.
Oh.
See?
Hey, come
say
here. Here.
Go pee. Chris.
Come on, Sadie.
Sadie,
somebody,
come on.
No. Bitsy, Sadie, what are you doing? Bitsy, Sadie, what are you doing? Oh, that's a good picture. Oh.
Say.
Bitsy, look over here. And she does. Oh,
oh
okay. Good.
She's done.
That's good.
You.
Here.
Here.
Am I done?
Yeah. Oh. Look, Bitsy, look at Mom. Thank you. Look at that outfit. Woo!
Lizzie, look. What's happening? Dad is now taking pictures because he thinks he
because
can take
mine are all bad.
Can it be just me?
Yeah. Okay, I'll take one of you.
Okay. Get out of the shot, Liz.
He
look,
thinks he's a model.
Let me explain how to work it. This is moving in and out. This, put your finger on
focus.
It. Yes.
Oh,
I'm gonna have.
Oh my goodness, Chris. You're gonna love it. All right, here. Let me give you another one. Ready? Oh my goodness, Chris.
We have three kids, not one. That can't be the card.
Look at this one. You getting that?
Oh, like, how's my hair?
Beautiful. Just like you. I need you to put your head up just
no.
Oh, oh my goodness, Lizzie.
But your name is different on my
phone. Come on. Oh my goodness, I'm crying while I'm taking it. It's so beautiful.
You have to realize that I've had a whole bottle of wine tonight,
okay.
So they're kind of blurry.
Okay.
You, come on, guys.
That's what I have to say to that.
Wait,
Marina
you know
never took some by herself.
We know that. Shh.
That was so
rude.
Did
you get a red in your hair?
Yeah.
I
want to
get my mom.
Did you get red in your hair?
No, it's fine.
Looks red.
Yeah, sit down on the ground. You're going to, oh my goodness. You're going to cry.
Dad, you're like a perverted photographer.
Can you take my senior portraits?
Like
yeah.
This?
Oh, yeah. Okay, that's one. Oh, you're going to like that. Now, wait, it's going to come back. Stay like that.
It has to come back.
Okay, now a serious one. Okay.
No.
Yeah, do it.
Sadie.
I have one.
And she's so bored.
Can you let Sadie in? I know, but she's so bored.
Make that point. Okay, Liz. Oh my goodness. Again. Look at that.
Guys, I am back at my apartment after that fiasco that was the Velasquez Christmas family photos. I have a feeling I'm filming this to like end the day. I always like, you know, film throughout my day and then I edit them either the same night or in the morning, and I'm filming this specific clip right when I got home. So I haven't seen what my parents filmed, but I thought it was pretty funny that my mom was yelling at me about getting a new camera, and by the end of the night she was like, where's your camera? Where? Let me do that thing you do and record you. So I thought that was pretty funny. But I wanted to show you guys this because I think this is friggin' awesome. Today was such a crazy day, and I tried uploading yesterday's vlog before I left my parents and it didn't work, so I'm uploading it right now. But look how awesome this is right there. Come on and focus, focus, focus. Look at that number, you guys. We're almost at 200,000 subscribers. That is insane. 200,000. Like, I can't believe it. That's super exciting. But anyway, today was a super exciting, fun day full of crazy stuff. But tomorrow's going to be fun too, because I'm going to be seeing someone special tomorrow. And I'm so excited. And you'll see in the vlogs, of course, I will share this person with you guys. But I love you. And if you are new, please click the subscribe button and join our almost 200,000 family. And if you really like this video, give it a big old thumbs up. Put in the comment below what was your favorite part of this vlog. And come back tomorrow because I'll have another video for you. Love you guys. Good night. I will see you tomorrow.